Hello! We're here now in Ivorywood, Acacia Estates. And we're on the 6th floor of Adelfa building. We're here to check a 3-bedroom corner unit that has a nice view. Okay, let's go. It's the main door. So this is the living and dining area and the kitchen. So the kitchen has kitchen cabinets. See? So many cabinets. This one is for the range hood. Okay. So it's for the exhaust. So much cabinets to store your kitchen stuff and a pantry. Okay, so in this area here you can put your refrigerator, and on the left side you can put your washing machine. This is for the faucet of the washing machine. That's for the plug. And here's the drain. Okay. So from the kitchen cabinets, this is how it looks like. So you have plenty of sunlight. Okay. Let's check the view from the balcony. So this unit has two balconies. The one in the living room has a view of the basketball court and the pool. And when we look at this side, we have the garden of the DMCI. So it's all green. Okay, so let's go inside. So here you are again. So this is how it looks like from this corner. Okay, if you want to install an aircon here in the living area, this is for the split type. Okay, so that is where the split type aircon will go, and then the breaker and the condenser will be in this area. Okay, now let's check the rooms. This is the switch for the electricity. Okay, so from here, from the hallway, you have the common bathroom. You have master's bedroom, second bedroom, and the third bedroom. So let's check the common bathroom. So there's the common bathroom. So there's rain shower. So you can put your shampoo. Okay. Now, let's check the smallest bedroom first. There's the third bedroom. Okay. So, the third bedroom is this. So, this is a bare unit. The size of this bedroom is about 4 to 5 square meters. And this is the view. Okay. You can use this as an office or wardrobe, walk-in wardrobe. Okay, this is the second bedroom. Again, it does not have direct access to the balcony, but you can open this and you have fresh air. Okay, then you can also close using the screen, but when you lock the glass window, it's locked, auto lock. So again, here's the area. Then you can put aircon there. Now let's go to the master's bedroom. Here's the master's bedroom. So in this area, you can put your cabinet or your TV. Okay. And then it has its own bathroom. There it is. Here. So there's your bathroom. Now the master's bedroom has access to the balcony, the second balcony. Okay, so there's your second balcony. And this is your view from here. So again, that's the garden of the DMCI. That is the main gate of Ivorywood. So when you go straight, that's Birchwood. Okay, and then when you walk straight and turn left, it's Savemore. So you can see here where the DMCI groom their plants and trees for the different condo communities. Okay? You see that area? That area is a new road going to Western Bikutan, and then also going to C6, and then Lakeshore, and then Pasig. Okay, so let's check what can you see here. Yes, okay. Again, let's check from the inside going out. So here's the master's bedroom. You have the bathroom, then you have the different bedrooms, and then there's the common bathroom, and we have the other balcony. Okay, now let's check the deck. Now we're going to the service deck. Since the unit is on the 6th floor, we use the stairs going up, and we're going to find the service area assigned for the unit. Okay. So this is the one. Okay. So you can use this to store your stuff or to do your laundry. Okay. This is a sample from another unit where they use the deck to hang their clothes. Okay. So as you can see, there's a separate meter for the electricity and the water. Okay. So if you don't use it, there will be no additional fee to be paid monthly. And then you can also put rope to hang your clothes, or you can use steel bar. Then this area has in the evening it is lighted around 5:30 to 6 p.m. If you need the elevator, so you can go around and there's an elevator here. So each building has one elevator and two stairs. So you have stairs on both sides. So we'll go down again to the unit. So let's go down to the ground floor and I'll show you how it looks like outside the building and the amenities. We're now here in the ground floor. We're exiting on the lobby of Adelfa building. So we can check how it looks like outside. So this is Adelfa. Then it's fronting the amenities on this area. So you have a basketball court. After the basketball court, we have this pool. So we have three pools, 1, 2, and right after the clubhouse. So the unit is behind that area. So that's the unit there. Here's the other pool. So we're in front of the clubhouse. So you have the fountain. And then you have the clubhouse here. Okay. In the clubhouse, we have another pool on this side. The building behind is Palmyra building.
Let's go to the clubhouse. So here we have a lounge. Then we have a restaurant. Valentine's. We also have a machine where you can pay your bills. Okay. So here you can see we have the function room, meeting room, the admin office, the gym, laundry station, water stations, convenience store, and shower rooms are downstairs. Hi. Okay. Now, from here, you can see that we have some barbecue pits. So we have 5 barbecue pits in that area. And it's on a first come first serve basis. Okay, now let's go down and check. So when you get down, there's the convenience store, there's the water station. Okay, where you get free water, and then there's your admin office. It's closed because it's past 4 o'clock, and then we have a laundry station on this side. This is on the basement of the clubhouse. We also have the fitness gym. It's temporarily closed, but this is how it looks like. There's no... Oh, there. Then we also have a female and a male toilet here on the ground, and a pump room for the water, and stairs going up again and going to the pool area. So that's it, guys. That's the end of the tour.